Hi, this is Joe from Sunsonzymes. So glad to meet you here. Today marks the start of a video series to talk about enzymes in our daily life. From the series, you will know more about enzymes, especially their roles in our daily life and industrial processing. Hope you would enjoy. First, some brief introduction to myself. My Chinese name is a little complicated to pronounce, and you may call me Joe. I'm now working with Sunsonzymes Industry Corporate Limited, or Sunsonzymes, as an experienced technical guy in enzymes. Sunsonzymes has been doing enzyme business since 1996. Sunsonzymes has now become leading enzyme manufacturer and supplier in China. The reason why Sunsonzymes dedicates its effort in enzymes is that we strongly believe in enzymes that can play extremely important roles in our daily lives, contributing to a sustainable world. Then, what the hell are enzymes? Aha, they are almost everywhere within all living organisms. We do live on enzymes. In fact, there are more than 5,000 enzymes in our body, maintaining normal functions of our body. Let's take a few examples to illustrate the importance of enzymes. You may have noted that between meals you feel hungry. Where have all those foodstuffs eaten for last meal gone? What makes me feel hungry? Many of you may have such experience that when seeing delicious food, especially when you are so hungry, you feel liquid or saliva coming out of somewhere in your mouth. Why? This is because your mouth is preparing to take food since there are enzymes in saliva. As we know, there are so many kinds of food containing variety of nutrients. As soon as the food reaches mouth, it contacts with enzymes in saliva. The biting the tongue movement mixes the food well with enzymes. This explains why some starchy food tastes sweet if you bite the food carefully for some time. Because the starch degrading enzymes in saliva split starch into sugars, even though there is no added sugar in the food. When the food is swollen down, it reaches stomach where protein hydrolyzing enzymes start to work. Roughly, it takes stomach 1 to 4 hours to work on food. This is the time from last meal to the next. Afterwards, the partly digested food is emptied from stomach to intestine, where other enzymes will further do their job. A long digestive tract from mouth to stomach, intestine, and bowel, food is gradually transformed into absorbable nutrition by enzymes excreted by different organs. At that moment, you feel hungry. So, in order to have a better digestion, it's recommended not to shovel food so that the food can be mixed well with enzymes and be digested well. Otherwise, your stomach would complain. Isn't that amazing how food is digested? There are much more stories about enzymes in our daily life. I'm going to share these stories with you in the following videos. Leave a message if you have any questions or suggested topics. I would take them seriously. See you next time!